Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum students. How are you? Hope you all are fine. In today's mathematics class, our topic is capacity. And we will do subtraction on notebooks. And this is me, your math teacher, Ms. Maimuna Sohail. Students, do you remember? We use L for liter and ml for milliliter. And L and ml we use for liquids. And what are liquids? Like milk, juice, water. Liter for big amount of liquid and ml for small amount of liquid. Now students, open your notebooks. The topic is capacity. Question is subtract them. Question number 1, part 1, 35 liter 253 ml minus 25 liter 208 ml. Students, we all know we always start addition and subtraction from right side, from one side. Which is one side? 3 minus 8, this one. Can you minus 8 from 3? No. So what you will do? You will cut 5, now it will be 4 and you will make it 13. Now 13 minus 8, 8 you will keep in your mind and start opening fingers till 13. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many fingers will open? Count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, so you will write here 5 and you will write with ml. Now 4 minus 0. 4, and now the next 2 minus 2, 2 minus 2, 0. Now we will go towards liter side, 5 minus 5, yes student, 5 minus 5, yes, first we will write 0 liter, 5 minus 5, 0, and L for liter. Now 3 minus 2. 2 will you will keep in your mind and you will start opening fingers after 2 till 3. After 2, 3. Oh, only one finger will open. So you will write here 1. So the answer is 10 liter 0.45 milliliter. You can say only 45 milliliter because on hundreds place there is 0. No 100, only 45 milliliter. So the answer is 10 liter 45 milliliter. Student, I hope you understood today's topic. Other remaining question we will do in Zoom class. Thank you students. Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day.